storm going on. Just to give you guys an idea of what we're looking at here, here is a normal golf ball. If I go to drop this golf ball like this, chances are you can't see it anymore. This water's getting really bad out here, and the rain's really starting to come down. The wind is picking up. I know our camera girl over there, Megan, she's struggling with the wind with her umbrella. But just to give you an idea of what kind of precipitation we're getting here in Davenport, Florida, I have a Cool Ranch Dorito here. A Cool Ranch Dorito was once very crisp, as you can see. Very crispy. I enjoy eating it. Love that Cool Ranch Doritos. Eat fresh. All right, so as you can see, I've been holding it out here for maybe 5-10 seconds tops. If I go to take a bite now, let's see what I like. It tastes like inclement weather. So it's wet. I should have eaten the rest, but we're all making do. So this is kind of sum things up for right now. It's about 5 o'clock in the afternoon. Remember, the worst of it is still to come, but water is backing up here. You can barely even see my ankles, which are very good looking, by the way. As I wade further out, you do have to be careful. Be careful. There's cold water dark below. Down like I thought it would. It is really wet, and it's not very good. So we're gonna send it back to our studio in Orlando. All right, thank you guys.